point to the 4,000 prophet, the all comes one of Allah, Allah, in the law. This word means not a single day we need to worship, except in the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And in the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and in the most merciful, in the most forgiving Allah. And not to know that this world, we will be able to look for the altar. And not to know that this world, we will be able to look for the power to the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Just take a look upon the creations that were Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created by the soul of this earth. And 10,000 creations, all in the creation that are in the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and are irresponsible for them, all living. And are irresponsible for your freedom. If they seek in the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and they cure them. If the one in the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala provide food for them, me and you do not effort to move with me, follow their food for living. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala provide food. In the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they get food. In the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they get medicine. In the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they get food. So me and you do not effort to move with follow anything there. So from this one, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, hey Rasul, and this is Rasul, the way he said, he gave so many things there. But they indeed to this last generation, even to all the prophets, the only 24,000 prophets, from Baba Adam alayhi salam, Allah will be able to tell them about this last generation. May you tonight expect me my own love to a great people. All the prophets have been big, but they have been leader of the generation. Even Adam Isa alayhi salam, when Jesus Christ, the big Allah, say, Ya Allah, let's not be leader of this generation, of this last generation. If Tedra is saying that we have to be leader of this last generation, if Tedra is saying